clap. We have an audience now. All right, Sam.
No pressure.
No pressure. It's on. Okay. All right.
It's only two bosses. 11 if you count the mini bosses.
Nah, it's not going to be that bad. Oh, it's bad. It's terrible.
I'll let you do the dice because I have no confidence in myself.
Okay. All right. All right. So I know it's the one after. So if I want to do three, it's actually I jump in there on one. So.
Okay. Just don't get hit.
Thank you.
Just so okay. The audience knows, we've had our own training in between sessions.
It's
so.
Not like I just did this boss for a trophy or anything like that.
What, the cigar?
Yeah.
What trophy was that?
It was to not get hit by King Dai. Oh, jeez, that is fast.
Yeah.
12 on the fast.
Oh, I forgot about that. Get out of the way.
Okay. All right, he has roundabout. I have charge shot. It's just the best strat. I'll just do the bob of the damage maker.
Don't
be afraid of using...
And don't hang around the back when he's shooting the fireballs. Yeah, I can't stress that enough, yeah. Because you're going to get hit no matter what.
Yeah, just the only time I jump back. Okay. I am assuming... again, it's like, you know, you expect how much health they have, which is next to nothing, and then all of a sudden they have health more. It's like, all right, you got your super. Save it for...
Yeah. It's worthless here. Oh my god, I'm... Well... You have not get hit so far.
You have not get hit so far. Yes.
I know.
That is English.
It was. The English was used, just not the one that you're...
Good lord, he has so much health. Okay,
I know.
Thank God. All right, we both have supers. I think we should pop those on the next boss. So are you certain 6 is the rabbit?
6 isn't the rabbit, it's the horse. 5 is the rabbit.
But 6 has health, though.
All right, you really, really want to.
Okay. So, I mean, the extra health. Don't you want the extra health?
I mean, I guess. I just got to really focus not to get hit.
That's a 2. Got it. Okay, well, just pop your super as soon as we jump in. This guy right there. All right.
He just needs 3 supers to get beaten. It's fine. Okay.
Yeah, he takes... I got a super too, so... We'll both pop them. Okay, I'm going to pop mine. Go ahead, pop yours.
Quickly! Oh no! Wait for the... We look out for the...
The ghost, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, why?
Stupid ghost, man. It's hard. I don't see how you can say this one is the easiest one.
I didn't say this was the easiest one.
You said this like, no, it's...
Oh, good. Get me!
I'm getting you.
Okay, here comes the ghost.
I'm gonna pop my super.
Good.
Oh, come on. Let's go.
We should be done. Get away. And I see a ghost.
Oh, I got hit. Crap.
Ghost,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, that is not the easiest boss. No way. Or you didn't say it was easiest, but you said it wasn't hard. Bullcrap. It's all the things you have
to
do.
He's faster than the monkey. Don't take that out of context.
He's faster than the monkey. Okay, well, this one's easy.
I'll let you do you.
Oh, I
what have you done?
I messed up.
No, it's okay. It's a ballerina. I'm not going to get hit. I'm not gonna get a hit.
Famous last words. I'm not gonna get hit. pop your super. Hurry, pop it.
Okay.
Oh, that's too late. No, she's gonna. Oh, yeah, because it lagged once you didn't.
No, get me.
Oh, well, okay.
What are you doing?
Well, because of the stupid freaking chips, you were in the way of it and it parried those instead.
Did you lose all your health on the horse?
Yes, so don't do the horse. I really don't see what you're saying about the horse. I always thought, okay, so 3. Okay, I think we really should go with the domino. Domino is easy.
Okay.
I think it's just, they are kind of a joke.
Did you go on the horse because it had health?
Because it had health.
Why?
Because you said do the horse.
I recommended doing the horse. I didn't say...
That. Then why are you saying don't do the horse?
You're the one rolling the dice!
Already got hit. Great. Yay. Yippee.
As long as you don't get hit.
Why does it matter if I don't get hit or not?
Because I have more confidence in you. Okay. I have faith in you more than myself.
You do give me.
What am I doing? Restart.
You said I have more faith than me. I'm gonna go ahead.
All right, this is all on you.
So if I get the health, hopefully you come back. I've never actually tested that. Okay, he's dead. Stupid cigar.
This guy.
All right, so Domino is way to go. Oh man. So I gotta do that with. I gotta do all this with. Okay, so I just get a 2. Just get a 2, and we're good. 2.
What do you mean 2?
2, so I can do the domino.
What, don't you want to resurrect me?
I mean, sure, but like, I don't know if it works. The eight has a heart. The eight has a heart. I'll do that one because I want to do domino because I'm trying to prove a point.
Fine, don't resurrect me, Sekiro style. Oh, I'm gonna get you the domino.
This is easy. just jump and jump.
Oh, is this meant to be like you're proving your point? Like, yeah. You can't get hit on the domino.
No, really, it's hard to get hit on a domino. This is only hard.
Oh, yeah, okay. Audience.
Get ready, I'm gonna get hit.
Get ready, plus F.
Well, now I'm gonna get hit. Pay respects. Press F to pay respects.
Okay. He's doing it, ladies and gentlemen.
That's the only hard part is the bird, because he ain't done.
Where did Andrew go?
We had one other people, he's like, oh, it's here. And then he just ninja'd away. All right, I'm bringing you back. So I told you, domino. Go domino.
No, you go to safe, then go to eight.
Go to Papa John's. All right, so I got to go three, so I got to go jump at one.
Sure. Good job.
Okay, I'm bringing you back. Two. Okay, two. So I got to jump at three. Yes! Nope, you are just
no!
Dead. You are dead, dead.
No!
That's like, can't you give, like, here, have my heart.
Yeah, do Super Mario World style.
This one's funny, this one makes me
If you get hit in this, I'm gonna be very upset.
I would just quit too.
Yeah, I'll just quit. Alright, no pressure, no pressure.
Oh my god, look out. He's gonna hurt me. They do spawn in more of those things, but really, you just
move but
left or right.
It's easily avoidable. Just watch that.
Watch out. Oh my god.
He's so dangerous. Oh my gosh.
Can he die, please?
Yeah, dying would be nice.
Wow, that was... Whoa.
Oh, he's puking. Must have been something you ate.
You can't go back to that joke I made. That was a dumb joke.
No, it wasn't. It was the best.
It was a dumb joke. What are you talking about?
Why are you freaking the black? It's not... Okay. The joke's not over.
Shut up. All right, so two. So I got to jump at one because it's backwards.
Yeah.
Got it. Go. So I just got to get a three or...
No, you don't. Two.
I'm getting a three just to be safe.
Why?
Because why not? All right, so jump at one. Got it. Okay. Oh,
that can happen?
Yeah.
I thought you had to be exact. All right, best of luck.
Oh, God, those cards are hard.
I know. I hate it.
All right, I'm just going to pop this. Are you serious?
Good job.
Yay, good use of that. All right. Oh, crap. Okay.
It's okay. It's okay. He's doing good, ladies and gentlemen. I can feel it.
I'm nervous. I'm getting those squake. Oh, God. I'm gonna go ahead and just pop this.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Don't lose your cool, man. Don't lose your cool.
God.
You got this.
I'm as focused as a cucumber.
Shut up.
Dad laughed at that one.
You got this. Why'd you?
I'm just popping those.
Okay.
Yes!
Alright, good job. Whew. No help from me whatsoever.
No, you helped me on the cigar. You gave me emotional support. That's
can we? Can we cut to footage of me owning this bus? No, it's like. I haven't showed you that clip that I've done.
But, no, yeah.
Okay, how I beat King Dice. So, when he does the card thing, it happened good the first time. I don't know what happened, but then when he was ready to do it the second time, no cards happened. So he was just doing this.
He's like, where are my cards?
That's like, my most powerful attack, fingies!
Watch out for my fingies!
And then I beat him. My ultimate weakness!
King Dice is actually a magician in secret, where he's like, when he finds out his cards are going, he's like, you know, they're gonna want a refund. Dan watched me do this, and I failed every time when I was watching, and she was like, it's okay, and I'm like,
it's frustrated. It was because you were by yourself,
yeah,
and you were playing by yourself.
I know, and then I actually S-ranked it, like, right after she left. Like, as soon as she left, I got
an S-rank. How it always works.
Alright, oh yeah.
You get mad at someone for not beating Gwen from Dark Souls, and then the second they leave, you automatically win. Anyway, what are we doing?
I would love to hand over the contracts, but something tells me, morally, to not do it. Theoretically, I'd beat the game if we press yes.
Yeah, but we beat it. We did everybody.
We did it, yeah, we beat all the bosses, yay! Oh, no, it wasn't. God.
Wouldn't it be funny if we just said yes, and that would be the end of the Let's Play? We did it, guys.
All right, we're kidding. Here you go. All right, the final boss on Expert, one of the hardest bosses. We said this one was the hardest one. Maybe not to S rank or anything like that.
You said it was the most balanced.
I think it is the most balanced. Okay, so
okay, we're good. We're good.
Okay, I got the devil, or I got his minion. I forgot what they're called.
Imps.
Imps is the term I'm looking for.
Dev imps.
Oh, this. That is so much faster on expert. That is insane.
Yeah, I know. I know. Now we, I was practicing all night. No. Okay, it's bubbles.
Oh, crap.
Why? Oh, my God. I hate bubbles. Oh, my God.
Come on, that gimme. Jeez, this is going to be rough.
It sure is. Whoop.
God, jeez, this is insane. Again, when he does the magical stuff, I can't. Oh, that was a mistake.
Why?
Because it doesn't do any damage. Oh. Also, that falls a random person.
I know.
All right, we'll stay on split sides. Split sides. Okay, okay. You stay on that side. I'll stay on that side. Okay,
well, it doesn't matter.
Now we go back. There we go. All right, then it's over.
Poof. Poof.
Oh. Oh, no! The minion. I knew
it was going to happen. That happened every time.
I'm going to go ahead and use my super. I'm going to pop it. Save yours. You're almost there. Oh, this.
No, no. Get me. No. I hate this.
Okay. Okay, I'm already on the next phase. Oh, God. And the fire's still coming.
I know. It's horrible. I hate it.
I hate it. I hate those things in the middle.
I know.
God. I know.
60% of my playtime last night started with that noise. I freaking hate it.
Okay, Ron. I'm dead.
I got...
God, the fire.
Fire.
It's so much faster. Okay.
I mean, getting...
This one sucks. I can't.
God,
that's just silly.
I know.
I hate everything. Okay. Oh. God, how long are you going to wait to do that? That's so much bullshit.
I'm usually in sync with that, but he's holding it. He's holding it. It's ridiculous.
Oh, God, man. And I have to deal with minions on top. I don't even bother attacking the spider because
I know.
It's not worth your time.
Exactly.
This is worth attacking. Oh, God. Okay. God, I hate that. Okay, come on. Can I go to the next phase? Okay,
yes,
I got the next phase. Okay.
Can Alex defeat the boss in one piece of health? Something tells me you're going to be pleasantly surprised.
Scoot over here more, too.
Oh no. Not this. Not this.
It's easy to stand on that side of his ear. Scoot over towards me, Sam.
Okay. Scoot over where?
Towards me. Oh, not the axe. The axe will get you because it's
like
so,
that,
it's
like
so
that.
Fast. It just curves in. Get over here with me. Get over here with me. Get right next to his eyeballs and just fire up.
Why am I not firing?
Oh, it's next one. Oh, always get that. Okay, I got it.
Oh, we got this, man. We got this.
Oh, the axe.
No, I hate the axe.
The axe sucks. Oh, the bomb.
Oh no! Oh no!
Got you.
Oh, right, you're my hero. You're my hero. Where am I?
I'll tell you where you're at. You're in hell.
What a shock. Can you get me again? Okay, never mind. Okay, okay. No!
I couldn't do anything. It summoned an axe right on top of you.
Okay, so I knew that.
All I gotta do is get that super and I can. No! Okay, I'm just using this. Screw it. Screw that noise.
Oh my God.
I'm just keeping my cool. Okay, oh, I'm in last phase. Oh my God.
You can do this. Yes, you can. I believe in you.
God, he's crying so much. God!
No!
That's insane. He just cried. Oh my God.
No, I hate.
Oh my God.
No.
Use your super.
Why am I going to know it?
Well, that's...
Unfortunate.
That's gonna...
Oh no, get me! Bye!
God, this is insane. This phase is where it's really painful. This is pretty painful.
So many things.
Because you have to deal with the chips and... Yeah, you just have to deal so much. And the chips fall so much faster that it's just hard to counter everything he has. Oh boy! Jolly good! Okay, well, I almost got my super.
Good. Oh, I'm proud for you!
Get that... And then get back here. Okay.
Okay. No, get me!
Oh, I tried to come back. Oh my God, do I hate that magic face.
Which way is he going? Okay.
Oh.
We're good!
Jump! Give me, go back and give me, I'm over there!
Oh. No!
Crap, okay.
We're doomed.
You got it.
Do I though?
Yep, you got it. You know what you're doing.
You know what I have
bring
got?
Bring it home. Oh, that's unfortunate. You have your super.
No, I don't.
You had your super for a while.
I know, but I knew I was gonna die, so it's like, doesn't matter. We're right there.
Oh God!
Not again!
Fire, okay. Get me.
Oh. I know! He needs to stop that. I'm doable with the other things he does, but the magic? No.
See, you know, we were definitely a lot angrier on Wally Warbles. Cut back to that masterpiece.
Why? You good?
Yeah. Okay.
Wow, I paused it though. I
don't care.
Okay, I just...
What?
One side. There you go.
Okay. I'm not going to stand at the edge because the imps will get you if we're not paying attention. Like
I know. It's stupid the way that is.
The imps come at random intervals. Attack so much. Oh, you got your super.
Let me pop it at the right moment.
There you go.
All right.
I just want us to get to the second phase together again.
Okay, it's following me. Dang it. Okay. Whoa.
I'm going to go ahead and pop my super. I know I'm right in the fire, but I can dodge through it.
Yes, you can.
Yeah. All right, this thing. Oh, we got
it. Oh, no.
Got it.
Yeah.
Stand all the way back until he comes. Until he.
I know.
This is it.
Yeah.
All right. All right, we got a chance here. Okay.
Woo! There's a chance. There's a chance.
Get ready to beat on.
Okay.
Double.
Let me stick to you.
Axe. Okay. So just stay put. No, stay put, and then just jump over into the middle, and then go to the right. Yeah. I got it.
You got it. Yes, yeah, you got do. It. I love you. I love what you do.
I love what you do, but also love you. Okay, axe. Okay, center. Then go. Oh, I'm not going back. There's a chip there. Oh, come on.
Get it.
Got it. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and pop this. Uh oh. Oh, nice dash.
Thanks, man.
Okay, here we go. Okay, got it. Okay, you're almost got your super. You're almost there. I need you to live. Okay, this part's going to be really hard because there's going to be so many... All right, jump up and use super. Jump up. Okay. Hopefully you get rid of one of him as well. Oh. Oh, God.
I know. Oh! No!
I got you.
Oh!
I got super. I'm popping it. All right, he's on his last phase.
Oh! Why? No, cry, you little baby. No!
Sam! Okay.
It's on you.
Come on, we're gonna... Oh.
Oh.
Stop with the moaning.
Hey!
The moaning is not necessarily... Oh, yes!
Super clean.
Oh! He's
the devil his own game.
Platinum. You got the platinum!
Yay!
We have the screenshot, prove it!
We got the
cut to the platinum!
Oh, and I got a B. That's a passing grade.
Oh!
Do I get an extra award? Is there like a little cherry or something? It's like, yeah.
The brothers of triumph of the demon forces him to finally give up. We shall accept your surrender, devil, Cuphead laughed. We are not done just yet. And with that, Cuphead and Bugman destroyed all the soul contracts, releasing Inkwell's residence from eternal servitude to the devil. Gosh, I can't wait to tell everyone, Cuphead said. The boy is running out of the home at a top speed. Come on, that's when there's a leaky cup, Bugman said. Jesus, they ran. Once home, the brothers carried their running together. You're all free from the devil's debt, Cuphead announced. And that fiend won't bother us again, Mugman. The outer cover was literally brimming with delight as everyone began to cheer.
Let's hear it for Cuphead and Mugman. Hip hip hurrah, hip hip hooray. Yeah, great.
And all the celebration began. The brothers promised to never wander into trouble again. And they didn't. Until the next time, of course. But that is another story that will never
and
happen.
And then the book closed! And it's the end. Now go home and, you know, do something with your life. Don't platinum anything. Bye.
Well, Alex and his co-host Sam, they like to play the games.
By
chance they came across Cuphead and things were not the same.
I said same.
For now they're doing expert mode with their hearts filled with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed,